Alright, everybody, welcome back to my Xbox series, Elder Scrolls Skyrim. So, before we start the video, let's just get this rolling up here. I actually realized that I did something incorrect, and I'm going to show you. Let's get back to the game here. My mom's been playing a lot of it, and I plan on recording a video of her playing a little bit of it. But before we start out, remember, I don't know what episode this is. This is probably episode 4. Depends on how long the last couple of episodes are, but I only have part 2 uploaded at the moment. So, I've been thinking, and my mom's like, have you passed the tomb area? Where the guy's like, here, try the tomb. Wow, she's played a lot of, wow. 102, wow. Look at this, all this stuff is, wow. Imperial. These are all my mom's saves, holy crap. I need to find the one. Stormcloak Mine, this is probably, nope. I know mine was somewhere in the 60s. Look at all this stuff she's played. She's played so much of this game. Holy cow. This one. Black Falls Temple, right? Yep, this is mine. All right, let's load this. Load this game. All right, wonderful. We're going to load this game here. The fourth era begins as 200 years. All right, so yeah, it's conned to me. Like, she's, mom's like, have you passed the area where you have those praying tombs? The guy's like, here, try them. And I'm like, oh, I think I might have passed that. And it's like, before you enter the first town. So we're going to go back and we're going to actually try that out because I was actually watching another YouTuber and they did that. And then they went to a town. I'm like, oh, I'm not supposed to do that yet. So now we need to find our way back. And I think I'm going to cut it and I'm going to... So let's just do a run around to the room. If you remember last episode, we were at this room last episode where we were working with this. And if we press this, I'm just going to press this B. Or not. Woo! Woo! Wow. My audio needs to get really loud in order for me to be able to hear this. But anyways, if you remember, we were in this place. Is this the most safest and sanitary way to get down here? I don't know where the area is. We gotta try to find that mountain we were at. I don't really know, well, it seems like we lived. I don't really like third person mode. I mean, I like traveling in third person mode, but I definitely don't like fighting in third person mode. I know my mom, she plays a lot of first person mode. It's, I believe, the place we were looking at is right up there. I don't, you can't have to find that. Oh, lag's real. Alright. We can't optifine that. I don't know. Oh, yeah, right over there. All right, yeah. So we need to find our way over there. That's not what I want to do. You know what? I've been playing a lot of Call of Duty Ghosts, and if you press down... Are you guys nice people or mean people? No, you picked the best time to get lost, friend. No, you guys are not nice people. I see that. Yeah, you guys are mean. Oh. Gosh, you know what? Oh, gosh, dang it. How do I get back into... Oh, it's this one. Okay. Oh, dude, gosh dang it, what I, oh my goodness, he can't, oh god, this fool, oh no, we are gonna die, ooh. This is the first time I've died in, you'll have low health, you should drink a potion or healing, wait, whoa, heavy armor, we're dying, now I think our health regenerates, right, let's, yes! Remember this area? Last episode... last episode we killed these wolves. Yeah, you guys can't get to me now. Look at that. They're like, oh, you idiot! Alright, let's run over here. Stop recording, start recording. Alright, wonderful. I don't know what episode I'm on, but I'm definitely liking this game a lot. And I decided not to do webcam this episode because I don't really... It's not like it takes more editing, because here, I'll show you. I can actually spawn in my webcam right here, look at this. And I know you guys can see, like, this down here. That's my computer part of this, because my computer's connected to the Xbox at the moment. Here, I can actually show you. There you go. Oh, wow. Wow, something's screwed up here. Okay, we need to work. Okay, nope. Something's screwed up with my webcam, I don't know why. Alright, whatever. Alright, let's get back to the full screen mode here. Alright, so this is, up here is the area that one guy talked about. Is he still here? Oh no, he's not here, is he? He is not here. This was the area that I was talking about. B to activate the Warrior Stone. The Mag Stone. The Thief Stone. I think we like warrior. So it says, those under the sign of the warrior will learn combat skill. You may only have... Got it. Now, there you go. I don't know where the guy is. He was here. Maybe it's because I abandoned him. You know what? Actually, as a matter of fact, let's go up here. Quest, I have overreached a group of bandits talking about the Golden Claw. Retrieve the Golden Claw. Talk to Gurunduin and... Roldoff suggested I head nearby town of Riverwood. His sister owns the lumber mill there and should be able to help me. Join the Stormcloak Rebellion. That's a miscellaneous one, I'm guessing. Miscellaneous. Talk to Gorder and Riverwood. So, I think Riverwood is that way, if I'm not mistaken, which is right where those one guys are, which we might be able to cross if we do like a little bit of a... You do it. Can I jump? No, I can't. How do I jump? I can't remember how to jump. Why? Alright. If we do like a little you do it here. Oh, and didn't kill me either. I'm actually... Oh, okay. Why? To catch salmon. I don't know what salmons are going to do for me, but whatever. That's cool. Alright, let's go up here real quick. We need to... Okay, now I hope that doesn't show up in the video. I have like this big square in the middle of my screen. Oh! Hey, hi guys. How are you doing this lovely day? Woo! Woo! Alright, B. You should get a violin. Yeah, I should get a violin, shouldn't I? Ah, it's not my jump button. Well, I think in Call of Duty Ghosts, A is the jump button, and on here, Y is the jump button, and A is the menu button, and I'm not that used to that. I'm used to one menu. I'm pretty sure the town is around here somewhere. I'm not exactly sure, but I'm pretty sure it's around here somewhere. It might be right above here, I think. I don't know. I was watching a YouTuber, and I don't really know. Let's see. Let's look here, actually. Where's the map? Miscellaneous. X show map. We are right here. Talk to... Oh, yeah. Look at that. We're, like, right there. It's, like, right... Oh, yeah, because that's that one little middle area, all right? It should be right around the corner. Probably, like, right up... Yeah, right here. Look at that. Yeah, right here. All right. Look at this. Little wolf. Are you hostile? Hostile? Are you hostile? I don't know. Alright, let's run. I like the action points. The action points are definitely just like Fallout. And I think this game is actually made by the creators of Fallout. So, Fallout 4, that's why this game reminds me a lot of Fallout 4. Of course, this game doesn't have Fallout lands. Of course, I think the town is right up ahead. Hey, that's the same symbol they use in 7 Days to Die to locate the towns. There's a big rock in the way. Let's look at the start map. Yeah, it's... If I can zoom in... That's not really zooming in, but whatever. You do not have discovered this location yet. Place a marker? Yes. Up here... What is this? Oh, it's a... What is this? Beat a mine? I don't think I can do that yet. Can I not do that without, like, a pick or something? Making Minecraft here. I don't think this is the area, to be honest. We might just go back down to the same area we were at. Whoop! Alright, let's put away our weapon. We don't really need it at the moment. Of course, I would feel much safer with it out. I don't think we need it. It's like right around the corner. Oh! No. I don't think that we can do the you do it here. Ooh. Ho, no, this is bad place, babe, bad place, la, 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 la. Nope, whatever, cash. Oh, it's like right here, yeah, it's right here, look at this, yeah, I think we're here, South Brittle's past discover, is that, okay, I don't think I want to go here, but whatever, what is this? I don't really know where to go. I'm kind of lost. I should, you know what? When that guy said you should try it, I should have followed him. X to show map. It says it's like right here. Riverwood. Is this like the mine? Let's go down here just a little bit. If it doesn't look like a place. I don't know why I need these, but whatever. Let's try that. Good lord, that's fragile. Were we here before? Don't... Oh, hi, dude. Hey, buddy. You look lovely tonight. Hi, buddy. How are you doing? Feeling Scully tonight? Feeling Scully. Feeling... What is a good word? I like writing, so what's a good word? I don't. What's a good descriptive word? Like a good phrase? Like feeling skeletoric tonight? All right. So it's in GE 38, not 30th in three. Oh, excuse me, 3E, 389 Emperor Earl, the VII. I don't remember what that is. Was imprisoned by his imperial whatever. Oh, what is that? I could have swore it was somewhere around here. X. Oh, it's like right there. No, as a matter of fact, as we're looking that way, it might be right there. Let's head this way. I should have followed him when he said so. Like, he's like, the guy wants, he's like, follow me. And well, he said that I should try out. Apparently, I left him, so... He decided he wasn't gonna help me. He's like, whatever. You're fine, dude. But lame. It's a foxy. Foxy. Is he gonna... He's gonna come in for the attack. Is he gonna attack it? He's gonna attack it, isn't he? Okay. Oh, I like the ant. Oh, wow. That guy's... I like the ant. Is this guy literally underwater? Hi, buddy. You look hostile tonight. This guy's looking straight at me. I think he's a little bit hostile. We're gonna let him be, since I don't feel like killing an animal tonight. Put some music in my phone. I don't have a phone. Don't quote me. Okay. Might be in this area. Might be in this area. We don't really know. I gotta look. I gotta look because of a book. I don't think it's here. Oh, it might be here. Let's see. Look at map. It, as a matter of fact, might be like right here, to be honest. Let's search this town. Something I don't... Okay, maybe this is not... Lipia's deep. Doesn't seem like it's a civilization anymore. Seems pretty much broiled. I can hear, for those who play Call of Duty 4, the really old Call of Duty that came out, who knows when. This looks like some sort of symbol. You know, I can hear the music from the ghillie suit map, called All Guild Up, for those who played that wonderful, wonderful game. That's like my second, that's like one of my favorite Call of Duties. Then I just finished playing Ghost, because that's what my dad got me for this Xbox that I got. And you know what? I gotta say, that was a really good campaign. That was a really good campaign. I really enjoyed the campaign. Okay, again, I did not want to put my weapon away. Just for those who are wondering. It's X to get out my weapon. Okay, so let's see here. Let's look. Nope, that's not what I wanted to do. That's okay, good. At least that did me back. We gotta look at this, because... Where are we? Are we way farther up the river than I thought? We might be farther up the river than I thought. Where the heck are we? I don't know where the heck we are. Where is our character? Is this our character? Custom waypoint. It's a custom destination. I don't think this is the area we need to go. You know what? I will actually be... Ooh. By the way, I figured out we went the wrong way. So look at these guys. You guys want to know about me? Because I don't really want to know about you. Hi, buddy. You feeling wolfy today? You feeling a little bit wolfy right now? What was that? Was that a gun? I kind of feel like... Anyways, we went the wrong way. So we need to go all the way back the way we came. I realized that we went the wrong way. So, I think... Where was the tombs at? I don't really remember. We gotta find... I know there's that hill marker. That hill that I had seen. You know, as a matter of fact, let's look at the map real quick. Travel. Yeah, we're right over here. Yo, we're right over here. Here are the tombs, right? We were supposed to stay on the side of the river that we were on. So that middle island that I saw, I think it was that small one, or it might have been that one. It was probably that one right there. Those were the wrong ones. We're supposed to stay on the side of the river we were originally on. Obviously, I wasn't paying attention close to the map because, you know, I'm a Dumbo, and, well, that's what Dumbos do. They don't pay attention. I know one of my friends are a Dumbo because they woke up 2 hours after I did. Like, I wake up at 5:30, and they woke up at 7:10 and forgot to pack their lunch. So, whatever. It is what it is. I guess, you know, Dumbos are Dumbos, you know. There is no cure for being dumb. Dapovi. I give all credit to my science teacher who made... Is it right up there? Or are those another tombstones? Those are the other ones. Okay. I give all... That was my famous quote from my current science teacher. He says there's no cure for dumb. You know what? I completely agree with him. There's no cure for dumb. Which basically is saying that there's no cure for me being dumb. So anyways, I'm back, and I figured I went the wrong way. So we have to stay to this side of the river. I think, I'm pretty sure. And I know, like, there was that other Imperial snow. It was the wrong way. Okay, yeah, we have to go down, not up. I'm like, why are we going up? I thought we were supposed to go down. I'm like, I don't remember the snow being here, but whatever. So I'm back, and my recorder crashed, but that's okay. And the reason it crashed is because I pressed F5 instead of F6, and I don't know the way to go. Let's look at the map. I'm pretty sure... I'm just going to stay to the river side. So... Oh, yeah, we're supposed to stay to this side. Oh, look at that. There's fish right there. Fun. So, yeah, my recorder crashed because I pressed F5 and my stop record button is F6. And my F5 button is to live stream. And I don't know what my live stream is right now. I don't think I have any live streamer set on my channel. So, and besides, I have horrible internet connection. So, like... I have 0.75 upload speed, which is very slow. It's 0.75 upload speed, and that is slow internet. Like, my dad has, like, three upload speed, which... 0.75, it's okay for my videos, but I can't live stream, and I would live stream if I could. Like, I think this would probably be a live stream or something like that, but, you know, I can't live stream. And I would live stream. Alright, so this is the town we were supposed to go to. Yep, this was the town, I think, I believe. So, yeah, this is the town. Riverwood discovered, yay, wonderful. He's probably already here. He's like, where were you, bud?
A dragon! I saw a dragon!
What? What is it now, mother?
It was as big
so anyways,
as the mountain.
My mom was here,
night.
And she killed one of the chickens, and the
right
whole town
the
was angry at her. It was funny. She's like, so I went into the town, and I forgot how to walk, so I pulled out my weapon and accidentally killed the chicken, and the whole town was mad at me. This is a doggy. Stump. Doggies. This is like Fallout. How you have that dog?
What are you staring at?
What are you staring at, buddy? Excuse me. Sorry, I'm new to the town, buddy. I'm learning people. Jeez. Dude, I'm learning people. I can't speak. Let's look at that over here. This is a nice town. Now, you know what? This is what I love about this game and Fallout 4, is it's like an open world game, and you can basically just do, like, you know, what you want, like, you know, when you want, like, if you don't feel like doing a quest. You know, we actually have one of these in a couple cities over from when I live, and it doesn't really work, but it's there, and it used to work at one point. I can't remember what it's called. Why to jump? I can't jump on these. Probably because we could go around. And there's, like, a staircase probably over here, and they don't see a reason to be able to jump over those, which makes perfectly sense to me. Dumbos. My friends are more Dumbo than I am. This is probably where logs are supposed to go, I imagine. Yeah, a SAR. What is this? That's not what I wanted to do. What does this do? Whoa! Whoa, wait. What are we doing? Is this like how to earn money or something? Wait, hold on a second. I gotta see this. Why is it getting into third person mode? Whoa, did they have this much technology back then? Use lumber pile. What does this do? Yeah, okay, that, yep. That totally doesn't seem like an animation failure. Ah. Sweet. Was that gonna do anything for us, or? You can't load another item right now. Probably because I'm down here. What's this gonna do? I see I cut these. Oh, and they just disappear, but whatever. Alright, let's look at the town folks a little bit. Now, I know you can do lock picking in this game. You can pickpocket people, you can be a criminal. Just like Fallout 4, you can basically choose who you wanna be. Do you wanna be Mr. Nice? I'm probably gonna go with like half and half. I'm gonna be like a little bit of a criminal. You know, kind of like what I do in Fallout. For those who watch my Fallout series, you know, hey, it's a non-irradiated Brahman. For those who play Fallout 4, you know Brahmins, the two-headed calf. Hey, buddy. Just so you know, in a couple years from now, I'm gonna come back, and it's gonna be like 300 years later. It's gonna be 2 centuries later, and you're gonna be a Brahmin. You're gonna be two-headed, buddy. Just saying, you're gonna be two-headed, buddy. In 2000, you're gonna be two-headed. Two-headed. Did I say beheaded or did I say two-headed? I don't know. I don't remember. Wow, I'm a dumbo. I can't tell what I said. Whatever. You know, I say a lot of things on YouTube that I don't even realize I say. Things come into my mind and out. So let's see. Can we... What does this guy do? Take a bucket. Let's see. Riverwood Trader. Oh, Riverwood Trader. All right. I need a freshman. Hold on. Wait a minute. I don't need a freshman. I need something that's going to clean. Like, my throat is dry. One of us has... What does Lucius say? I need something that will... Okay. All right. You know what?
No thief chasing.
Well, what are you going to do then, huh?
Okay, let's, you know what? Okay, you know what? First of all, before I do anything, I need to write this down. I need to write this down. All right, there we go. I had to write down a note because I need to remember to do something, and it would be bad if I forgot. Well, it would be annoying if I forgot. Where's Mrs. Trader Lady? Steal from chest. Novice. Hi. You're a trader.
Yeah, well, I don't know what you overheard, but the Riverwood Trader is still open. Feel free to shop. Take a look.
We don't speak in this game. Items above the divider line belong to the vendor. Items below belong to you. To buy or sell an item, select it by pressing on press B. Got it. Let's look at our ammo real quick. Thanks, buddy.
Maybe.
Nope, that's not the one I wanted to do. That's A, right? Yeah. Let's look at our items. Let's look at our current weapons. We have the iron hammer.
To my pig-headed
brother. As if things weren't bad enough. The Riverwood Trader is everything. Take a look.
I need to sell you some items which I don't wear. This is, you know what? This is dumb. It's just like Fallout 4. It doesn't tell you. Oh, these are all the stuff that he has. How do I sell?
Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
A bit of this and a bit of that. Ah, here's all my stuff. Okay, apparel. Okay, so this is everything that we are currently wearing. Let's look at this. 28, hide shield. Sell that. Iron shield, we're gonna keep that. Tunic. We might, let's see. We might actually keep that. Yeah. Well. Iron shield is surprisingly not... Well, actually, it's not that surprising. All right.
Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
That's wonderful. I don't care that you call them treasures. Apparel, weapons. 8, 6. Sell that. War axe, a dagger, and our other dagger. Iron arrows. We're not going to sell the iron arrows. We're going to sell that. We're going to sell one hunting bow. Wonderful. Thank you, buddy. Do you sell potions?
I think I have a few old spell books laying about. If you want more, you'll have to go to the College of Winterhold. All right, then.
What do you guys, what do you dude have down here? Who are you? Talk to Kemli of LLES. Now, who are you? Okay, you're his. You're his. You're her. Ooh. Eh. Eh. A chest. Hi, buddy. I'm not gonna steal anything from you. I'm just a... particular. Why can't you buy anything that's, like, around here? I don't really get that, but whatever. I like the Steam animation you got. Auto-saving. I'm guessing we can take the bucket. I mean, it has barely any value to it, but whatever. That's not what I want to do. Alright, yeah. I've been listening to a lot of violin music, so if I start singing in my head, well, just note, I've been listening to a lot of violin music, and it probably will tell you, hey, I want a violin, because I do. Violin looks really fun. I used to want to take drum classes. Not anymore. Drums look boring to me, because it's like, all you do is really beat something, and to me, I don't see the point of doing that. Alright, so where is this one person we're supposed to talk to? Gurudu, where are you supposed to be? Take a kettle. Dorothy.
Ain't every day we get visitors in Riverwood.
Blacksmithing Forge. The Blacksmithing Forge is used to create new weapons and armor from raw materials. Ooh. Horse armor. Is that horse armor? Weapons in this game really don't have that much health now, do they? That's cool how we have the forge.
Hobbits isn't too friendly to strangers, but you seem all right.
That's great, Dorothy. Yeah. Do you mind if I take your chicken? No, you're healed. But I tell you, I saw the dragon. Oh, yeah, dragon. Psh, nope. We did not see a dragon. All right, who are you?
Did I see you talking to Sven? Maybe not. Maybe... never mind. But I would stay away from him if I were you. He's a bard, so he says. Occasionally, he finds time to do his job here at the mill. Thinks his ballads and sonnets are going to convince Camilla Valerius to marry him. As if she would say yes. An intelligent, beautiful woman like her wouldn't fall for that nonsense. I hope. I've been thinking. Maybe Camilla needs a little help seeing Sven for what he is. Could you give her this letter and say it's from Sven? I think I've matched that Nord's lack of cleverness perfectly.
Wonderful. Right. Optional. Tell Sven about... now, what the heck is him? Luke got Guhonker's body. Escape hell again. Yeah, I believe Camellia in this house, right? Riverwood Trader. Yep, she's here. I'm back again, but it's because I now have a letter for you.